here to support you and give a voice to Lily's place and also for opioid epidemic. It's a very passion of mine to help children and educate them.
In DC, and we're just so excited to have you. We really appreciate you coming to learn more about Lily's
place. With Sarah, and she reached out to the executive director there. And she graciously invited us to come out, so we went out there and saw their facility and just saw what a difference the environment made.
And I think that that's one of the things that there needs to be focus on is, yes, we take care of the babies, those are our priority, but we need to take care of these mamas and the daddies too.
Correct. It's a whole family.